was sleeping next to the apartment where I'm staying at. The fucking jerk got a needle stuck in his leg. Probably shooting him heroin or something. But everybody gotta eat. As you know, I'm gonna be a dickhead. I'm about to wake this nigga up like a motherfucking drill sergeant. Yo, come on, man. Put it away. Come on, man. That's the truth, buddy. Kids walk past here, man. I know you probably fighting with bitches or anything, man, but kids walk past here, man. My kids at that, you feel me? No. Put that shit away and cover yourself up, man. Enjoy the soup, I made it myself.
Alright, thank you, bro.
Hot soup, like chicken, that's a spoon right there, bro. Alright.
What's up, man? See, I wasn't mean with him nothing. You know what I mean? I seen him laying out there with a needle stuck in his leg, and I figured he fighting an addiction, man. You can't be mad. You can't be mad at him because he outside in front of everybody with a needle stuck in his leg, but just get him something to eat, man. Help him out. Like, you never know when you're gonna be homeless. And you could be cool one day, next day you down. You got nothing. Can't blame nobody. Everybody fighting their own demons. I'm fighting mine. My wife fighting hers. Maybe mine's not drugs. Mine's just with my anger. So my wife's with her anger. It ain't up to nobody else to understand that. It's up to us to fix that. You know what I'm saying? I ain't trying to preach to nobody, but I seen that. Like, I ain't used to seeing that in this neighborhood, but I seen that before. Like, people laid out with needles stuck in their arm and they legs and stuff like that. Like, that's crazy, but if you can help somebody, help somebody. I got $10 in my pocket. You feel me? I ain't got money at all. I'm rock bottom. But I don't care. I don't even got a house. And I can help somebody. Help people, man. Peace.